In this video, I'm sharing the codes that have to be run in the Windows PowerShell to enable all the Windows 10 power options. I just did a fresh install of Windows 10 and I only had the balanced option, and I ran one of the codes to obtain access to the ultimate performance. You can also gain access to high performance and power saver. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.